friends, today I'm going to tell about Akbar and Birbal. The story name is Birbal in Exile. Once, Emperor Akbar was very sad. Birbal, he tried to cheer him up. However, Emperor became very angry and banished Birbal from the palace. Soon afterwards, he realized his mistake. He missed his favorite minister. He sent out messengers to find Birbal and bring him back to the palace. But messengers could not find Birbal anywhere. He needed an advisor and wanted to take Birbal's position. And the new minister has to be intelligent as Birbal was. So he called all the wise men of the city to his court and tested them. But no one could suitable. One day, a teacher and his two students came to the royal court. They were dressed up in a shabby clothes, but the students declared they are more intelligent than Birbal. So the Akbar asked the ministers to test the teacher's wisdom. Teacher accepted the challenge and said, "I do not claim to be wise. Even then, I am ready for the challenge." The minister started asking him questions. He is answering them in a sensible way. First question, who is the greatest king on the earth? Emperor Akbar. Oh, of course. Second question, what is the most beautiful sound? A baby laughter. Third question, what travels faster than wind? Light. Fourth question, what is the sweetest thing on the earth? Honey. Now it's Akbar's turn to question him. Akbar's first question, what is the dangerous enemy of the king? He's bad temper. Akbar was very happy with the teacher answered and decided to make him minister in his court. However, he wants to test with one last question. Can you perform miracles? Why not? Replied the teacher. Sir, can you please bring back my minister Birbal? Why? Of course, that is very easy. With these words, teacher pulled off beard and hair. He quickly removed his shabby clothes. Look, who is standing here? It is Birbal himself. Akbar was surprised. He was very pleased that the Birbal is back in the palace. The moral of the story is we should do not lose close friends with our bad temper. Thank you.